everybody. This is Dari from Darustic Saltwater Adventures. In today's episode, we're going to talk about how to take care of the Copperband Butterfly. So the Copperband Butterfly Fish is a very difficult fish to take care of. I'll be honest with you. They are extremely difficult. Sometimes when you get them the first time and you acclimate them in your tank, you try and feed them mice, they don't eat mice. I've had this Copperband Butterfly Fish for almost, like I'll say, 9 months now, and I was lucky. This is my fourth attempt. So how was I successful making this guy healthy? One thing I'll mention is the Copperband Butterfly is a very beneficial fish for your tank. Why do I say that? It's beneficial because of aptasia. They are the ninjas taking care of aptasia. They go in there with their long nose and their long beak, rather, or beak or nose, go, and then they fish the aptasia out. You know, this guy over here or girl over here has been awesome. I've had issues of aptasia in my tank for several years, and then when I put this joker in here, this joker eradicated them. Keeps on eating them non-stop. So one day I was feeding mice's shrimp. The first day I did without no success. Second day I did, and then I was like, you know what, forget this. Then I tried the next week, and guess what? This joker started eating the mice's. Then from the mice's, this fish was eating flakes, the ocean nutrition flakes. It was eating it. I was surprised. It loves it. I was like, wow, this thing is eating ocean nutrition. Wow, that is awesome. So I know people say that this the difficulty level of taking care of this fish is very, very high. You can see the black clacky chasing him up and down. He does that all the time. That guy is a bad person. I need to put him on timeout very soon. So yeah, so the Copperband Butterfly Fish is a beautiful fish. And I know that they always say that only experts can take care of them. But, you know, this is my fourth attempt and I was successful. So, you know the saying, if you don't succeed, try again. Never give up. And so that's a wrap right now on how to take care of the Copperband Butterfly Fish. Hope you guys are having a fantastic week. See you next time. Bye.